and East Brunswick Public Schools. And you are in for a treat tonight. It has been such a lovely week of singing in this hall. We had the Hammersholt Chorus Concert. Last evening was the Churchill Chorus Concert. And now we'll culminate all that beautiful singing with the East Brunswick High School Chorus Concert. So we have such a lovely program that Mr. Good and the students have put together for you. And I know that you will enjoy it. And thank you so much for being here. Thank you for supporting your child's musical journey all the way up to this level. And then I have one more piece of good news for you. So this year, we started professionally recording all of the concerts way up there. And we have a tile on our homepage, ebnet.org, for all of the concerts that can be accessed. So what does that do? That prevents you from having to, as I got your phone, do this for an hour. My arm gets tired looking at your arms up there. So if you don't want to have to do this for an hour, you don't have to, because in just a few days you'll be able to access a professional recording of this entire concert at ebnet.org. So without further ado, we are going to begin our concert with a full chorus ensemble piece. So thank you very much.
The corner, so of a whole new world. Oh. Well, good evening, everybody. For those of you that don't know who I am, my name is Adam Good. I am the director of Fire Risk at the high school. And I'm so happy that you could join us for a night of singing and some really great, great music with some even greater and more wonderful students. Would you give them one more round of applause? Well, we're definitely in for a treat this evening. Our next ensemble meets once a week for anywhere from 10 to 25 minutes on Wednesdays. So I'll do what they tell me not to do and put my hands over my eyes and look for all of those tenor and bass, maybe dads, grandfathers, uncles, brothers, cousins, and everybody in between. You know, I can put you on a list and have you come to the high school and sing with us. Mr. Chinchak, is that you down there? You can come and sing Wednesdays. And then Chase, right there also. I guess I'll have you next year after on Wednesday afternoons also. So we're a group of a bunch of guys that just love to sing, and we are happy to have more. There's a rumor that we're going to have one of the German teachers join us next year as well. He sang last night at a church concert, which is really great. So this is Men's Choir. They're going to sing a little. Some of you might recognize it not from the Disney Pixar feature film Cars. It's definitely older than that. So this is a crowd pleaser for sure. So please enjoy Tenor Bass Choir in just a moment. not forget to mention, we have a very special guest again joining us from the winter. I won't let go yet. So Dr. Pan on guitar. Thanks for being here. Amazing Mr. Gates as well on bass. Our next group, Waiting in the Wings, is our acapellas. We meet on Tuesdays after school for, again, about half an hour and a half, whatever, depends on the schedule. That's a group of young people that love singing trouble music and pop music. So let us welcome the acapellas to the stage for some more current tunes this evening. I mean, the groups just keep getting better, am I right? Another hand of applause for you. Next, we have our jazz and sometimes R&B group. This year, it's a little bit more jazz, which is fine. So they can come there, come on onto the stage. So come on up. They're going to have two tunes for you. One's a little bit more modern with Satellite, and another standard with Old Devil Moon. So let's welcome jazz and R&B to the stage.
Long way home to
Our next fabulous group is Bella Oche, which is an honors-weighted class. So these students work extra hard on some extra difficult music. And so here are three pieces for them. Let's welcome Bella Oche to the stage. Thank you. keep getting better and better and better. Told you. Our next group and last honors ensemble of the evening is Country Choir. This is a mixed group with sopranos, altos, tenors, and basses. They have four pieces for you this evening. The first piece is from South Africa. It is a welcoming song, and it welcomes everybody to come on in and join our family, join our community, which is exactly what I believe chorus is. And what chorus is meant to do is bring people together through singing and music. And it is my goal to continue to expand upon what we already have and are doing so well by having other students see this, recognize the level of excellence at which we perform, and have them join. So, talking to everybody out there that knows anyone that's a student at high school, Churchill, commercial, an elementary school, this is the goal that you start in third grade and you make it all the way through. So please encourage your young ones to join chorus, an elective class, an honors baby class, or an after school group. We'd love to see twice as many kids involved because they deserve to have something like this. A round of applause for Concert Choir.
Come upon it, bar is any, won't come upon it, again in Pacati. Won't come upon it, bar is any, won't come upon it, again in Pacati. Won't come upon it, bar is any, won't come upon it, again in Pacati. Won't come upon it, bar is any, won't come upon it. I'm in the park,
Lost, but
close this evening. But in a very, again, bittersweet way, ending with a little feature for our senior class. That is, Adrian, so I'm going to ask that you guys can stand, get ready to come on up. And then seniors will make a line here in the front. If you're a senior in concert choir, come on down. And we'll just hold for just a moment while we do the transition. So actually, I'm going to take the mic and then this is the worst part of my job, because I have to, in a sense, never say goodbye, right? It's always see you later. And speaking to just the seniors, it's been a wild ride for some of you, because like Kevin, I remember submitting recordings from wherever you took class in a ridiculous pandemic that had us become recording engineers and artists, and it was absolutely crazy. And I can't thank you enough for all of you sticking through it from that time, some of you, and through now. And then there's others that I've only known for a really short time, just this year. Some folks on the end, like Erica and Rafi. And even just a year makes a huge difference. And so from the bottom of my heart, seniors, congratulations. And I wish you all the best as you move on into whatever life has for you. Whatever that means, I am here as your teacher and somebody that is a mentor to you, if you so choose to accept it, and I would be more than happy to help you along life's journey in any way that I can. And I have said this from time to time, and I'll say it year in and year out, that if you are a student of mine, you are always welcome in my room, in my rehearsal, in my space, because you have taken up space in my life, I have taken up space in yours, and I would love to have the opportunity to see you and work with you again. So I have expressed this to you. So I'll just hold you hostage for a little bit longer. My new tradition that I started last year is I've taken the time to write a personal note to everybody. So I'm going to put the mic down, call out people's names, give them a hug if they so choose, or a handshake, high five, you know, one of these. So bear with us for a moment, and then we'll be on our last journey together for Seeking Mind.
Victoria. Yeah, Victoria, we can applaud. Thank you.
Also, if the water works, we're already going, you can turn your attention to the screen for our next and newest tradition. So enjoy some of the photos that the students decided to submit for a little senior spotlight slideshow. Enjoy, this is Seeking Light.
Travel through the darkness and through the light.
give them one more round of applause. I cannot let any of you leave this stage or this auditorium without acknowledging the person that goes above and beyond every single day for his students, as you can see by what was put together this evening. So please acknowledge one more round of applause for Mr. Anderson. I wish you the best of luck in wherever your journey leads you, and if you are not a senior, I expect to see you back up on this stage next year, and get your friends to come here too. Have a great evening. Thank you for all that you do to support them.